Latest two on a homicide out of the South Side. Police have arrested 33-year-old Andrew Brian Sharp in connection to the deadly shooting that left a woman dead on July 5th. Officers say that 38-year-old Angelica Pinales was found dead inside an apartment complex near Ajo Way and Mission Road. Police say she was killed after an argument inside that apartment. Sharp is currently at the Pima County Jail on a $1 million bond, charged with second-degree murder.